This chart shows a dot for each response time for the same request repeated over 48 hours, produced using LoadRunner. Traditional teams typically don't create this graph because they typically focus on averages, which filter out spikes shown here. Since occasional delays impact only a few unlucky users, no attention is usually paid. A Java developer may look at his own application log and see that one spike was caused by a full application garbage collection that stops the process briefly. And occasional network resets go unnoticed because the network team didn't know about transaction response times and developers assumed the network just works. But to resolve all spikes, often a big meeting needs to be called to make individual assignments. However, Agile teams do tend to ask for this because they have a sense of ownership for the entire picture, and that makes all the difference. They seek to expose the root causes even though it's someone else's problem. Agile teams tend to seek an integrated and comprehensive approach across the organization because that's what it takes to keep systems stable and controlled. This is why Agile teams often assemble an integrated set of logs from all servers impacting a service. A comprehensive investigation may reveal that a big report job is scheduled to run when a full backup occurs and right in the middle of a tripwire job that calculates a hash for every file in the server. After this was fixed, the total time for all jobs were cut by half. This kind of analysis is crucial for user satisfaction now that users are spread all across time zones across the world. When performance testers know the cost of each process rather than being handed a black box at the end of a waterfall development phase, they won't be just scratching their heads when, say, a DBA does an experiment on the server without telling anyone else. And without convening a meeting, people would know what to do when a bad configuration change by another team caused entire server instances to be moved to another physical machine automatically.